Hello, everyone, and welcome back. Oh God, I just poked my eye. To another Dawson video, and welcome back to another video. I wish I knew how to live stream on this, that I could do live streams with you guys, and you guys could play along with me. But I haven't figured out how to do that on OBS yet. But until then, I would like to show you guys something cool if you are interested. Go find yourself a Telegram. You can find me on Telegram if you want to. You get these cool ass stickers. You can use these stickers however you please. As you can see, I'm going to use a few right now. You have pony stickers, and you can form your own little group societies right here. As you see, I am in control of one former still ongoing society called Yes I Can Society on, well, not Yes I Can Society, it's just Yes I Can. It's a global chat. If you want to join the Yes I Can one and help spread joy and happiness to people on this, just find me on Telegram, find the Yes I Can chat, and ask me if you want to join. If you ever want to contact, well, if you ever have any plans of joining Telegram, please know that you have your emojis, your stickers, and your GIFs, which are moving pictures, as everyone knows. So that's all I'm going to tell you for now. You can get this on your phone, on your PC. Feel free to go get it. Remember, I'm not sponsored by Telegram, by the way. It's just a really cool thing. I just really think it is really, really cool. But right now, I'm going to launch into Legends of Equestria right now. And I hope you guys sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Well, not show. Me just roaming around being me. As you can see. Look at that beautiful American server. Very small ping. I know I'm filled with a lot more energy today, you guys, but that's because I finally figured out what channel is going to become my primary channel, and that will be this channel. So if you sub to my other channels, this is going to become a primary channel. This is my primary channel. Do not expect me to deviate from this channel very often. I will be uploading on those other channels like Yes I Can Pony and Yes I Can Cat and all my other channels. Just be aware that uploads on those will be really rare because this is my primary channel. This is my go-to channel. This is the channel that I have put all my blood, sweat, and tears in. If this will load, please. Please load. I doubt anyone's gonna be on right now, but we're just gonna continue adventure on. I don't know what's with that big ass crater, but whatever. Music Blossom is here. I'm gonna add her as a friend, Crystal Moon. As you can see, I'm just gonna continue where I left off last time, which was just showing you around the Heartlands. Yes, you can go on these rocks and you can go around here. But yes, there are boundaries for the game that you can't surpass. Sorry, I had to clear my throat. This is new for me because I have never seen this. This looks like a rock farm. Yeah, it looks like a rock farm. God damn it, cat. Go away. Nobody wants you over here.
not even me. I don't want you over here. I can't go over there. And I'm about to fall out of the sky because at the cemetery you can't fly. That's a thing. If you go anywhere near the cemetery as a Pegasus or a unicorn, you can't use your magic, you can't fly. It's a really big pain in the ass to navigate out of because of the nighttime. Because everything's fogged up, as you can see, and I can barely see in front of me. I just navigated my way through. But as you see, this is the cemetery. During the day, there isn't all this fog. And let's just go on. I wonder, can I fly up here? I can't. As you can see, I just killed a new creature that I didn't even know existed in this damn game. Because they're always updating this game, it's still a work in progress game. Comet Light is on right now, as you can see. Which is my only friend that is apparently online. How high is that dragon? Oh shit, I'm out of here. Right here, if you can see where my cursor is, which is circling around. That is another area you can go into, but I don't recommend going into it, like, right away, because those monsters down there are really high leveled, and you will die. I went in there, even I'm a high enough level to be in there, but I kept dying because, A, I wasn't thinking that I wasn't gonna die, and B, I never thought I would die. Now I'm falling. And usually there's a pony right here, but I'm not all grown up, so I can't see them. You need your talent mark to apparently see them. And someone's fighting over here. That would be a Royalgar. This is the dragon zone. What level is that dragon? Level 10? It's a level 10. I'm gonna go fight it. Oh shit. Oh god. No! I almost killed it though. But yeah, if you die, you respawn in this town. And there's different places you can go. Like the northern entrance, the western entrance, the southern entrance. There's not many places to visit here with many ponies, but it's alright. Most ponies prefer people prefer to stick to being close to the towers and these built that right there, because A, all monsters near here are usually lower, because A, you can teleport through there, and B, you can teleport through there. But, rambling on too much. Let's talk. Communicating truly cooperative things. You're a kid too. Perhaps could you help to find an alibi? What are you talking about? But please realize there are wonders world more exciting than yourself. I seem to be flying towards the cemetery, a place I dare not tread, but it seems to be pointing me in that direction, so apparently I have no choice. I think I see is that the cursor? No, let's fly around it. Cursor appears in, no, there's the teleportation spot. I hate it when this happens. I'll be middle playing and then you're like not responding, responding, not responding. Make up your mind. Now I need to go find a tele or some lenses. But where am I gonna find that? The arrow seems to be pointing me this way. You know what, I'm not even gonna bother with this. Do I need the Crystal Kingdom or Ponydale? Fuck it. What do I need? Absolutely no one else is on right now. You know what, I'm just gonna end this video here, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll pick up this quest on another video. But until then, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And please remember, please go check out Telegram. It's a really cool app. And it's really cool because, A, it's really interesting. You have stickers, you have GIFs you can add to your inventory, allowing you to reuse and add them whenever you want. You have plenty of stickers to choose from, and you have many, many, many other things to look forward to. You can even make your own chats and chat with other people like you. Just know that if you plan on joining the Yes I Can, I might see you and I might try and add you. As long as you post something positive on that chat, I do not care what you post, as long as it is positive and gives off a positive vibe. Nothing weird, nothing awkward, please. And I hope to see all of you in the next video. Bye-bye!